strange symbol is carved into the stone. Details lost to the wear of time. You saw this in your vision at the excavation site. The flaming arrowhead leads to a trial for dragon worshippers. The arrowhead points the way forward.
These bodies have been purged.
Who could have done this?
I suspect we shall soon find out.
I've never seen ruins like these.
You don't get out much, do you?
Thank you.
Black Ring. Could they be doing the purging?
The plot thinnens.
As if from nowhere, a sweating warrior appears before you.
You were late, Bonebag. The Divine Order pigs be here at the temple. Kill him!
He points you towards the nearby temple, where a skirmish continues.
You have your orders. Get to it! It gets you out to it. Now!
Thank you. Thank you.
Get your soft ass to the camp and report. Do it now.
The altar stands before you, flecked with moss and the cracks of age. An ant crawls across the surface, dipping in and out of the inscription that's engraved on the rock. In honor of Ralik, first of the gods and patron of humanity. As your prayer drifts away on the breeze, you feel the world around you shift. You open your eyes to a courtyard with wooden targets and practice posts scattered about. A man stands in the center of the court, his face turned towards the sun, his eyes wide open. He's old, gray hair matted against his skin, but you still recognize him, Ralik. He doesn't look over as you approach. It's only when you're standing right beside him that you see that his eyes are clouded and gray as his hair. He is completely blind.
Go, Godwoken. Find the Well of Ascension. Do your duty.
The vision fades, and you stand once more in the shadow-speckled glade of Ralik's temple. Looking down at the altar, you see a faded symbol for the sun carved into the rock.
Magisters and paladins, all dead. I fancy a swim.
You need a bath.
Thank you. A hulking Black Ring captain glares at you with his one eye. The other one, a weeping socket surrounded by recent burn wounds.
You're not one of mine. You're not from headquarters either. Explain yourself, or I'll open you up and rip out an answer myself.
His blade is inching out of its scabbard, even as he speaks. The sword slides clear of its scabbard, and its tip is leveled at your throat.
I didn't ask if you were a threat. I told you to explain yourself. Intruder!
To none.
Thank you.
You're not trying to escape, are you?
is mine.